So I was just chilling at home on a Friday evening, trying to finish an essay that was due the same day, like you do, when I heard this sound. It was a notification in EU in-houses. Was it going to be a message complaining about how I properly showed them in the beginner's guide? No, it was a message in the tourney section.
@solo. Hey guys, just opening tournament in BO5, through tomorrow at 8:37 in solo, here's the form, no cash prize. 8 plus 2 fill.
Since I was free that Saturday, I naturally entered. Not understanding a single word in the application, I clicked a we. Fast forward to the next day. I still haven't received a message informing me if I'm in or not. So I just expected it to be full and just griefed a bit in squads. 1 hour before the tourney, I get pinged that I will be playing in 1 hour. Just so you know, I haven't been able to practice at all since I've been busy with school the whole month.
1 hour later.
First, they moved us into a call with them, telling us all the rules. Or at least that's what I think they said. I can't understand French, so they could have been talking about baguette for all I know. For the first game, I picked Crossbow Nadine with the Romantic build. I haven't played this build in a while since I have been experimenting with bow builds, but I thought I should still be able to pull it off. After getting my build done, I saw a Kiara. I know that she doesn't have any mobility, so if I stay at max range and get a crossbow stun, then I should be easily able to kill her. Sadly, I didn't notice that she already had a Pegasus.
Oh, she didn't get stunned. Oh.
Yeah. That somehow missed. EU in-houses lied to me. I thought she was thick, but she is not thick enough. Getting eliminated early is actually not that bad, if it happens in the first round. Hear me out. You can spectate the other players and analyze their playstyles. Here, look at this legendary fight from Bobu. If you pay attention, you notice how he tries to distract Alex so he can play sneaky traps and bait him into them. This is going to be important later on. Furthermore, I noticed that no one is around dogs most of the time. And most of the people go to Ellie, meaning I can get some free stacks there. Round 2 starts. After seeing how bad I did with the Romantic build, I decided to try the bow build, which the best Nadine bow player in Korea uses. That was probably the best decision I did in the tourney. I finished my build, farmed archery and school, and then decided to TP to dogs to continue farming when I ran into a Sylvia. You already know I kill every Sylvia I see. Oh my god. Later in chapel, I ran into a small problem while trying to kill a boar. I'm not gonna go for any risks. Huh? Wait. And that's how we get the boar. After farming a bit more, there were only 4 players left. Me, Jackie, a Kiara with 4 kills, and an Alex with a lot of RNG items. I knew that the only kill I could get would be Jackie.
That Jackie is like the only kill I could get.
Luckily for me, Jackie did exactly what I wanted.
Okay.
I looted the feather boots off of her corpse and found auto arms in a golden chest. Meanwhile, Alex killed Kiara. For whatever reason, Alex just left a purple box with a mithril quiver behind.
Oh my god! Oh my god, that's so good! That's so good!
He earlier killed an ISO, which means he has a lot of traps and I only had 2 cameras. I have to slowly push up and get a max use out of these cams.
Nice. Oh, let's go.
This win put me into 4th place with 31 points. But the top 4 were pretty close in general, so I should be able to win if Jula doesn't pop off with his bunnies. Game 3 started out pretty chilled. I scared an Eva into using her full combo to keep me away.
daddy was scared of me. Holy. She's scared.
And got into a fight with an Adela that just gifted me a bed and beach.
That was a friendly Adela. A free bed, just for me. Oh, and she can... Man, that's so different than from like Tennis with Triggers and stuff. Okay. Okay.
At that moment, I was sure that Isol would just steal my kill, but... he didn't. I don't know why. Maybe he saw the hard work I put in, or maybe he just wanted to resort to the French classic of retreating. After that, I got a meteorite and continued farming. I wanted to craft Artemis since I already had an attack speed arm piece, but I was missing a piano wire. While I was trying to get my piano wire, I got into a back and forth fight with Isol. We poked each other, but nobody did any major mistakes.
Yeah.
Until he decided to go all in. Remember how Bobo played Isol in the first match? Yeah, there's no way I faced Check that bash. So I just threw a W in there and healed up. While checking the last boxes in Chapel, which didn't have any piano wire by the way, Isol got into a fight with Leon that went as following.
Ah, ça va être dangereux pourquoi il a... Ok, il est mobilisé, Miguelo qui court très vite. Quoi qu'il tente le kite, mais ça va être très compliqué. Il prend le trap de l'Anadine en plus. Et si, Smug Dragon qui va récupérer le kill sur quoi? Avec son trap. Le voleur volé. Miguelo qui vient de se faire frauder.
C'est magnifique.
Aïe 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 aïe. Que de retournement de situation.
My reaction was a bit different to the casters.
Stacks are fine, yeah. Dude, this is... No, this is... Tourney stacks, okay? Hey, I got a kill.
Anyway, fast forward to the last two zones. I had some footsies with Alex when I noticed a giga fat Bernice behind me. Needless to say, my only chance to survive was getting behind Alex, and he somehow just let me.
What? It's lagging so hard. Why is it lagging?
The French leg switch classic!
The final battle was me versus the fat Bernice. The only problem was that I had no food, so I knew I had to all in on him. In hindsight, I should have just healed up and used my range in the final zone. But still, 3 kills and 2nd place gave me a lot of points. Game 4 was pretty uneventful. No fights, nothing. I just farmed until the last zone, where I tried to hold on one safe zone. Unfortunately, I was forced out of that zone by the same fat Bernice that I lost to last game. After trying to get into beach the other way around, I walked into a low life 11. Yeah, that 11 just jumped into an Isol trap and died. But it's fine, since I didn't get hit that low anyways. I again tried to hold down a final zone when I noticed that Isol somehow killed Bernice. I don't know how he did it, but he surely had to use a lot of his traps. I know I can easily win a 1v1 versus him, so I just poked him until I got my ult and secured my win. This put me into 2nd place, only 30 points behind Jula. If I have a great last game and he has a bad game, then I could win, meaning I have to take some risks this game. While farming in game 5, a Jackie tried to get me with the classic bush tactic. Unfortunately for him, I'm used to fighting the number 1 Jackie in EU, so he was no match for me. After chasing him through hospital and forest in classic Reef fashion, I killed him right next to the donut shop. After I had a short disagreement with Zahir in Avenue, I decided to go for Omega since I needed some kills to win the tourney. And look who showed up. The same Zahir from before. But this time, only one of us would make it out alive.
Round 1. Fight!
It was me. Of course it was me. What did you expect? An anticlimactic lose? You should really expect more. Anyways, I TP'd into Avenue to build Cube Watch and finished RG in Chapel. The last zone consisted of me and the two chars I hate the most. A rat that can get out of any fight for free with no punishment, and an underage girl that does way too much damage. There were some back and forth between me, Eva and Sylvia, but nobody got a kill. I was running low on food, so I didn't want to take any fights and risk losing the tourney. At least that was my plan until I saw Eva fighting Wick. I got Wick to 1 HP when some random rat showed up out of nowhere and stole it from me. While healing up from an Eva poke, the rat killed Eva knowing I couldn't intervene. After healing, I placed some rat traps into the final zone and then let my wolf eat the rat. Also, I'm pretty sure the other participants had the same opinion on Sylvia.
Bah, Shax qui a dominé la game en vraiment très solide.
Did you see Big Yellow? The fucking rats, man. Mais Big Yellow is a big, big rat. Big rat player.
That's not fair.
The big rat.
The big rat with a motorbike.
Yeah, it's not
enormous rat.
You know, Smug. This Miguel is known for being a rat type of player.
No, that's just how Sylvia is designed, man. Sylvia just has a whole rat design. That's why I hate her so much.
Jula got 7th with no kills, and I got 1st with 3 kills. This might be enough to win the game. Eagerly, I wait for the scoreboard, and it turns out I got 2nd. Yeah, I lost by 7 points. After the game, we were invited to talk about the game and how things went.
On a Smug Dragon. If you want to come and say something,
Smug,
you can if you click, you know how to do. Wow. Actually, it's good in game and in Discord. Hello.
Hello.
I see that you did some good stuff with Yunarin, being very brilliant on your late game and ultimates, I guess.
Yeah. First I tried the dramatic build and that didn't work out too well, so I switched to the bow build, and that worked pretty good.
Yeah, your QE trait was really good, my friend.
Yeah, thanks.
You know,
really good baiting. You were waiting that people wanted to dodge it, so you gap close with your auto attacks. That was really good.
Yeah.
Actually, good thinking.
That works most of the time. Yeah, my autos hurt a lot more than my Q, so that's perfect.
I want to say that not the last game, but the previous one, you killed someone with your trap, so...
Yeah, I saw that, I just saw Jan, I saw die, and I was like, yeah.
That was planned.
Let's go! Not too far from Jula in this top 2, you were 7 points behind. Even with the, I can say, trolling in last game for Zaire pick, you could definitely have gotten that first place if Jula didn't have done so great games, I guess.
Yeah.
So man, I want to say thank you for coming, and I hope that we can see more of your gameplay on this tournament, I guess.
Yeah, it was fun. And I just left. Just kidding, you already know I advertised my channel.
Also, just want to shout out Smug Dragon on YouTube. I'm gonna make a video about this tournament, probably. So, you can look forward to that.
Smug. The baguette tournament is...
Yeah.
Smug, with your Rio, this... the 2-3 hours, you kill me with my Jackie. I hate you for that. GG.
Sneaky laugh. Thank you for coming, Smug.
Yeah, it was fun.
Thank you so much.
I hope you enjoyed this different kind of video. I plan on doing some more of these in the future. Anyways, have a great day. Bye!